Hello friends, again warm welcome to Fishes Only, Nourishing Fish, Nurturing Life, Educational YouTube channel. Today we are going to share one more video regarding the Tetradon. Tetradon is commonly called as a puffer fish or globe fish, how its distribution, geographical distribution, as well as its classification, general features and special features. We are going to study here, or we're going to discuss here. Tetradon is a deadly poisonous fish, but it is preferred in the Japan for feeding or eating purpose, where the poisons are present in the fish. How these poisons will affect on the human being? These are the questions we are going to answer here. Now we move on to the actual topic, Tetradon. Tetradon is commonly called as a puffer fish or a globe fish. Now it's a geographical distribution. It is a marine fish, and it is widely distributed in Atlantic Sea and Indian Ocean, that is the tropical and subtropical regions of the earth. This is mostly marine fishes, but found in the brackish water also, and sometimes in freshwater also. Food and feeding habit. Now we discuss the food and feeding habit. The puffer fish is a mostly carnivorous fish. It mostly feeds on the crustaceans, small insects, worms, like that. Sometimes some plant material also observed in the gut of the puffer fish. Before going to discuss the general features and special features, we will first see the classification of the fish. Puffer fish is a bony fish with the bones of the fishes is mostly of ossicle bone, that is made from the calcium. That's why it is called as a bony fishes. Now we discuss the classification of the fishes. It's come under the phylum Chordata. Chordata is a peculiar character of dorsal tubular nerve cord, notochord and gill slits are present. It's come under the group Craniata. Craniata is a cranium with brain, that is definite head is present with cranium containing the brain. Subphylum Vertebrata, vertical column is present, that is notochord is replaced by the vertebral column. Division Ganthostomata, the peculiar characters of the Ganthostomata is the jaws and paired appendages are present in this division. Superclass Pisces, paired fins, gills, skins with the scales are the peculiar characteristics of the Pisces. That is gills present, paired fins present and scales also present. It comes under the class Osteichthyes. This is the bony fishes, that is bones are made up of calcium bone, or that is the ossicles, that is called as a bony fishes. Then subclass Actinopterygii. These are the ray fin fishes. These subclass containing all ray fin fishes, that is subclass Actinopterygii. Superorder Teleostomi, that is the bony fish proper, that is the Teleostomi, that is the modern fishes, we can say, in which brains are small. Order Plectognathii, the peculiar character, the body is globe-like, jaws short, teeth strong, incisor type, these teeth are incisor type, scales bony, and gill clips small, that is the gill opening is very small, and it is. That is the peculiar character of the Plectognathii. The family is a Tetrodontidae and its genus is a Tetradon. These are the Tetrodontidae which produce the Tetradon toxin. Their family is mostly animals or marine fishes which can produce the toxins, poisons in their body. That is Tetradon toxin, that is TDX poison. Genus is a Tetradon. These are the classification of the Tetradon fish, which is commonly called as a puffer fish or globe fish.
Now we see the external morphology of fishes. Fish body is divided into three parts, that is head region, trunk region and tail region. The head region is the largest and globular form. Head is prominent. These are the mouth with incisor types of teeth, nostrils present here. Then head containing large prominent eye, pair of eyes. These are the gill opening. These are the gill opening which is present near the pectoral fin in the form of gill slit. These are the operculum. These are the oval spot, that is oval spot present from the snout up to the tail region, up to the tail region. These are the several spots present in the fishes. These are the lateral line, which is moved toward the posterior end, from head to the posterior end. This is a lateral line. This one is a dorsal fin. Dorsal is present exactly above the anal fin. This is anal fin is present on the ventral side, while dorsal fin is present on the dorsal side. These are the tails. These are the caudal fin. These are the body of the puffer fish. External morphology of the puffer fish. When puffer fish get capture, it will consumes large amount of water, and it becomes a globe like, or like a globe, like a balloon, and it will be swim like inversely swim, that is belly up, it will swim like that, and it will be like a balloon floating on the bottom. It looks like a balloon floating on the bottom. These are the external morphology.
Now we discuss the general features of the puffer fish. Puffer fish is commonly called as a globefish, genus Tetradon. The body of the puffer fish is divided into head, trunk and tail region. Body is light brown along the back, and dark brown bands are found on the back up to the sides, from snout to the dorsal fin. Dorsal fin is mostly situated at the posterior region above the anal fin. These oval spots, many spots are found, they are in the large numbers in this species. That is, body is a light brown in color. Dark brown bands are mostly found on up to the dorsal, from snout to the dorsal, are the found is mostly in large numbers. Head and anterior part of the body is very large and without scale. Head and anterior part of the body is very large and without scale. Head contains large and prominent eye, rounded eyes, nostrils and mouth. The head region is a larger feature. It is a large. Body is rounded and can adapt according to needs. Body is rounded and can adapt according to the need. It may be flattened or become a balloon like when we catch the fish, it becomes a balloon like. It will pump the water inside and it becomes a balloon, and it will swim inversely. It's belly up and it will swim like a balloon in the ocean. There is one nostrils opening in the either side on the papilla. Eyes are large. Dorsal fins are opposite to the gill opening present near the pectoral fin. Operculum is present but in small quantity. Gill openings are present near to the pectoral fin and in small slits. Slit is there. Lateral line is present from the head to the posterior region. Body is covered with small spiny and some imbricate body in laminae. Economic importance of this species is in Japan, the dried skin is used for making lanterns. Sometimes doctor prescribe this fish to consume in a lung infection also. Now we will discuss the special features of this puffer fish. They are called as puffer fish or globe fish. The puffer fish is commonly called as fugu in the Japan, and fugu is a highly delicious and incredible food in the Japan, which is mostly preferred by the Japanese people. But this fish is a highly or deadly poisonous fish. The poison of the fish is 1200 times poisonous than the cyanide. The animal or human beings can die within 10 minutes. If the human beings consume, or victims will consume this poison, it will die within 10 minutes. And one fish is sufficient to kill the 30 people also. These are the peculiar characteristics of the fish. This is mostly a deadly poison, animal poison produced by the puffer fish. The puffer fish produce a poison named as a tetrodotoxins. This is a neurotoxin which paralyzes the our muscles, and human beings are unable to breathe. There is also no antidote for that still present. Does the but these poisons are mostly present in the gut, liver, gallbladder, gonads in this region, and sometimes in skins also these poisons are present. This is deadly poisons present in the fish, in liver, gonads, gallbladder, and intestine or visceral material, as well as in the skin. But these poisons are absent in the muscles. That's why the muscles are non-poisonous. We can Japanese people are preferring for that. Some special cooks are allotted and given permission to prepare these the puffer fish in the Japanese, which is known as fugu, which is a delicious, unique taste, having incredible taste. That's why the Japanese people are discuss or taking this fish on streets also. Thus we discuss what is the puffer fish, its classification, what is habitat, food and feeding habitat, and its general characters and special feature, that is the is a poisonous fish which secrete poison in liver, gallbladder, intestine, gonads, and skins, and how is deadly poisonous. It is this poison, tetrodotoxin poison, is 1200 times poisonous than the cyanide, and one fish is sufficient to kill the 30 people in within 10 minutes. That is the highly much poisons are present in this fish, but the Japanese people prefer these. These are the points we have discussed here. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel, promote the channel, and also press the bell icon. Thank you.